On the Medical Watch for you this afternoon, a new pump for Parkinson's.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on that technology.
It's improving quality of life. Parkinson's drugs are meant to keep patients in what's called their on state, providing improvement in coordination and stiffness. But as the drugs wear off between doses, so does predictability. Now, a new device aims to help patients power on continuously.
Jill Scheffler has been living with Parkinson's disease since 2010.
I mean, I'm 52. I still have a lot of years ahead of me. And so I just can't give up. So when there's something that can help me, I'm going to try it.
What's helping Jill now is a constant flow of medication through a patch on her skin. It's an alternative to more cumbersome oral medications.
I was taking 2 pills every 2 hours.
It's a struggle for many patients with Parkinson's, constantly watching the clock between doses of carbidopa and levodopa.
Carbidopa-levodopa is a medicine that has been around for decades and has been a revolutionary treatment for Parkinson's disease.
The medications help ease tremors and stiffness. With the new long-acting therapy delivery system called Vialev, patients have more predictability, something that wanes over time with pills.
For every patient, that time changes, so it may start off working 5-6 hours between doses, and then over time, as the disease progresses, it may only last an hour or two.
Just because of a full-time job, it was like, oh, I gotta take my pills.
Now a cartridge pumps a steady flow of drugs just under Jill's skin, where the medications are slowly absorbed into her blood vessels.
What it allows us to do is find that level where she's at her best all the time. And so she's not going from the slopes up and the slopes down. And it's not perfect, so there will be a little bit of volatility throughout her day, but it's a much narrower or gentler wave than it is with the pills. And so that's why she's able to do more things.
I just got up to 40 sit-ups by myself. I can plank 45 seconds. I can do all the machines, ride a bike, take the dog for a walk without having that downtime, which is when your medicine's off.
In addition to the medications, deep brain stimulation helps ease Jill's symptoms. So does Botox. Regular injections target the stiffness in her toes. Without the interventions, especially the pump.
This has really improved quality of life for a lot of my patients.
I just decided that I have Parkinson's, but Parkinson's doesn't have me.
The pump allows Jill to thrive in her career. She's a nurse who works 2 12-hour shifts. Back to you.
Next up.